stay fresh. Everybody, it's your boy Fresh, and it's time for another edition of Creating a Show. I don't want to drive up too late, I just want to vibe up too long. This shit made me feel alive. Keeping the taste of my goodies, he said it tastes like butterscotch. No, you cannot give me lot. You tryna get me, you get black. Ooh, ooh. You a little hot girl, you a little sweetie. Sweet. I've been hard working and humble, but believe me, I heard of the mumble. I'm just gonna weep for the love. We are in different times, so Carnival, the anniversary Carnival this year, is going to be virtual. Now, if you already seen my previous videos on how to build a show, I won't bore you with the crazy details. You already know how we're gonna go. We already know how we're gonna start the show, get the cast, outfits, things like that. I started, of course, a song that bring people back. What's the joy I get from Cool It Now, the joy I get from seeing the video and watching the video. I wanted to do this show so bad, and I didn't want to do it, of course, live. Since this is a virtual show, it's easy for me to be able to complete this the way I want to. First of all, we are in COVID protocols and I didn't want to put so many people in danger or risk of being exposed.
You're welcome.
So I did want to keep a very limited amount of people. So I was like, okay, New Edition, they don't have a lot of people in their group. Of course, with this remaking Cool It Now video, it's not a lot of interaction with too many people.
If a vampire had to cough, he would do it like this.
Uh-huh, right, and ruin their cloaks.
So things happen and we have to be very careful and very cautious in being in the rehearsals and being safe. As far as touching a classic, I thought it was time that I was able to expand my creativity around something that I grew up watching and that I love so much. My mom had me watching New Edition all the time. And if I was going to touch this classic, it had to be done right. Like, it was no way I was gonna half-ass this. Like, if you're gonna touch a classic, you better make sure that it's done right. Got my homie Ant from Industry Playground. He has his own business and doing videos and photography. We really wanted to replicate the whole vibe of this video and kind of bring it up to date, but still pay homage to what they started and what they did in the video. So what I did was I creatively replaced a lot of the singing scenes and made it into actually choreography and freestyle for the cast that I have. For my cast, of course, I had Ronnie, Bobby, Ricky, and Mike, and Raph, which I had Corey, Zay, Jalil, and DeAndre, and as my lead, it was True. To my ladies, the lead lady, Taylor Thomas,
Danielle, Caitlin, Liz, and Faith.
Besides the COVID challenges in replacing people last minute, the biggest challenge for this was actually the meticulous details. We wasn't really worried about the choreography, wasn't worried about the showmanship and people playing their characters. If you're gonna replicate something and have your own little twist to it, paying homage doesn't mean just completely throwing everything out the window of the little details. We're talking about the jewelry, we're talking about, of course, the outfits. We're talking about if somebody's mouth is open or closed or smiling, or if somebody's looking to the left or somebody's looking to the right.
Like, damn, son.
The crevice of those details was very important in the shots that we were doing. So while I was playing music, I had to like hold my iPhone to see the actual video while they're actually doing the scenes and the choreography, just to really dive into it and to make sure we are doing this right and we're actually recreating those special moments that people remember from the actual video. That was very important to me, especially because we wasn't gonna be doing the whole lip singing thing. We wasn't gonna do that. So with it being replaced with the actual choreography, I wanted it to be on point. It has to be on point. The great thing about it was that my cast was completely dedicated and on board with what we wanted to do. Told them, like I said, yo, y'all have to watch this video 1,000 times, 1,000 times, 2. We shot it right here in LA, right here in North Hollywood, in the Tujunga Park, which of course we can just go to New York and shoot, you know, especially with the brownstones. There's no brownstones in LA, so we had to make do with what we have. And that's why it was so important for us to have the outfits and the character and the choreography down, because we don't have the locations to fall back on. So we just had to do the best we can in order to pull it off. And just shout out to Mob HQ, my homies Jay, Chris, and Sarah. They've always been there for me and provide a safe place that we can actually go and rehearse, because we are losing a lot of studios out here. This video will be released after Carnival. It was actually February 6th. But here's the show. I hope you guys enjoy it. And this is Fresh Edition. Cool It Now.